guess when the screw is exposed on this, go ahead and pour that guy on it. And then I'll stop the timer at the same time. Wait, no. No, it's not too bad.
What are you at?
45. We're at 3 bar. 3 bar, 45 psi. We could probably go a little bit higher. Okay, so we're about 50 psi now. We're going to time this last bucket. So we are getting some solids coming through the screens, but that's not a problem because I believe they're just going to discharge this back into the lake again from whence it came. To get this as dry as possible so they can mix it with other materials for a soil. So then they ship their nurseries. So here's the final product. After about 3 buckets of the original mixture, we got, you know, roughly 1 5-gallon bucket of the relatively dry peat moss. I'll have the moisture results for you tomorrow. So you can see, you know, a little bit of moisture squeezed through your fingers, but you know, not nearly as wet as it was. We probably could have turned up the pressure a little bit more. We ran it at about 50 PSI. We probably could have turned it up a little bit more and made it a little bit drier. So I'll go ahead and run the moisture test and get those results out.